I'll be you.
Hello, Carl.
Misappropriation.
Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl?
Helping you get off.
This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me.
Nah.
We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Are you gonna fry your ass?
Getting a little edgy, fellas?
Oh, how you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Dumbass.
Get up, bitch!
I almost cooked you.
You paying attention? Now there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier.
Hey, thanks for that follow, yo.
Now you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
I'll be you. I'll be your friend.
Muted. The stream is muted. Stream is muted. The stream just got muted. And you ran me off my bike. So get your ass out. Cause I'm about to. Damn, bikers convention and shit. Alright, with the damn biker gang. Alright, biker gang. Alright. Damn.
It takes two to make a thing go right. It takes two to make an action. It takes two to make a thing go right.
Not on sabbatical, yes, to make it critical. The only part of your body should be part of it too. Pass the power on the hour from the rebel to you.
Hey, yo, just man, I don't understand this, man. Yo, you got
Terminator X.
When the clock on my phone is no sneaking and taking everything that a brother owns. I call it car.
Well played. Well played. Well fucking played. He's so bitch. He got me. He got me, chat. This fool got me. He got me. So smart, bro. That was fucking smart. That was smart, bro.
Okay, you better work.
Bringing it back to you right off the street. Let me tell you about it. Ice Cube. I gotta break
it
for you. Check yourself.
Everybody's
calling for his record, man. Even though he left NWA, he's been doing great on his own.
The fuck?
Oh.
Baby, I'm back! I am back! Let's get this show on the road!
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you,
sweet
thank
as my
you,
son,
thank
sweet.
You.
So everything straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm
These
still
my boys
screwed.
Right here, bro.
Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind. What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town up.
That's
what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Bro, that is just a perfect combination of characters right there. Ken, Macca, Ken.
Okay, Paul. Boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay this Indacos a visit. I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes. I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit, shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Didn't this shirt look good on me?
Sure, bro.
Stream is
music. Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah.
Hey, whoever was on the saxophone. They killed this. Pick. Steve Harvey's intro back in the day, didn't
he? What's going on?
So bang.
Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please. Please, please.
Okay, okay, chill. Shit. This can't look good. Listen. Everything gonna be okay. Just
Rosenberg
remember,
is
you
a
the
spaz.
Boss.
I'm the boss. I'm the boss.
That's right.
I'm the boss.
That's right.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
Rosenberg is my man.
Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg, the guy that runs this town. So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh. Huh. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ken. Oh. Ah, Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool. And,
yeah. Hope you got enough toilet paper.
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh, my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Yo. That's all you can say, bro. This game is hilarious.
So you just gonna run through the fire like you don't care.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back. There must be an extinguisher here somewhere. Find it.
I'll leave no witnesses or we're dead meat.
Your ass high.
Got the extinguisher. I got the extinguisher. Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames. I'm gonna start up the stand back. I'm gonna blast these flames.
Hey, hurry up.
I ain't leading the way.
Hey, stop. You spraying my ass. Bro, it's out. It's out. Alright, you
this.
Good.
I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
He's spraying my head.
What did I say? What did I do?
Nothing. My bad. Now take cover.
Holy fuck, what is it about my luck? I'm screwed.
Oh, okay, it's clear.
I see you right there, huh?
We gotta do something. Well done, CJ. Shit, this is insane.
Oh no, bring your ass back here, boy.
Ever.
Ain't getting away from this. Let's go. Kill that.
The exit's through the stockhouse.
I'm already here, bitch. Where you at? Anytime, Rosenberg. Oh, you nasty! One of y'all farting!
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here! We need some wheels!
I heard that.
Get me back to Caligula's!
Bro, we already on the bike.
And follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man! We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up?
Facts.
Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed up. Fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit.
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you dead. I'll think of something. I promise. Get in there and be cool. Like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm. Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
You somewhere.
Gotta remember that time.
Hello, CJ, what's up?
That card you about to come off of, bitch. You know what I'm talking about? You could have ran her over. Steakhouse? Hold on. Alright, so we got steaks. And then. Oh, every night.
we going to Vice. So I don't know what Vice is, but she might like that. I. Tell me more. Funky bitch. Hey, get your ass in the car. Millie, what are you doing? Oh, my bad. I had to run a bitch over for you to talk. This date is broken. Who said that? Hey, baby girl. Hey, somebody. This cop is on my ass. Hey. I got the feeling.
What happened?
Feel like committing suicide by a cop?
I know it's you, just sticking perro.
Look, just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in the stupid games.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What?
Look,
bro.
You damn. Gotta change my number.
Catalina can keep calling me, bitch. Come on, I dude. Miss her. Get your ass out the car, bitch.
Time is on your side.
Shit.
Baby.
Hey, gorgeous.
Wine and dine me, baby.
No problem if that's what you want.
Where's your manner?
It had to turn out this way. But there ain't no point.
I want to set up my own dungeon.
Keep talking.
Yeah?
How you doing, bitch?
How you doing, bitch? Yeah. How you doing, bitch?
That was ever so romantic.
Alright, now we cracking. We got it
baby,
on the cracking now.
A good time.
That's
I could
right.
do with a good stretch.
Oh yeah?
Why?
Got that pimp bone cracking now. Get your ass out of my car,
I'll
man.
Call you when I'm free.
Bye, baby girl.
You ain't never free, but you always working. You only off for like 10 minutes. 1 hour left on my shift.
Jump! Come on, jump! Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
That's a washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be
it's
a real
washed up rapper.
Real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh.
Man. Jump! Come on!
Lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, come on,
do I know
jump
you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
So fuck.
No, dog! Get a grip, dude! Get a grip! You still got it? You still gangster? I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is,
Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog. You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't talk him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good eye.
Y'all ain't shit.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump. Hey, you better stay the fuck jump, away. Stay the fuck away. Down. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump.
Hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
When he do this shit, look like OG Loke dancing. That little nasty ass crip walk OG Loke be doing. Say OG. Hey, I'm taking your truck, huh?
Hey, that's my truck.
Don't give up. But
jump, it'll save your career.
Y'all ain't
I
shit.
Y'all, I jump.
He eventually bugs, looking for crack on carpets and rugs.
A little more action. Good night, goodbye, cruel world.
Racks for riches, switches made to witches, become stitches, body bags and bitches. Bloodshed, I painted the town red. People fled as I put a dress head to bed. That means dead. In other words. A way to get back at enemies. We're trying to clock keys on my block.
Can I get your sneakers?
Like factory workers. Others.
It's time. I'm going to do it.
Really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way with you. God, it makes me feel so dirty.
Moving swiftly on from my wife. You're an I say, you say, and what's your question?
Yeah, that was making me right there, bro.
But I feel discriminated against. Not only can I not practice my hobby in the privacy of my own garden.
But time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, dude?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl. OG Loke, you're a dead man. Dead man.
It's all in French. Probably wins awards. Called an art house love triangle. But it's revolting.
No, you're revolting. Get off the airwaves and into therapy, buddy.
Oh, that's the problem with men. You're imbeciles.
And yet, you married me.
God, don't rub it in. I did. I was desperate. That's all we have time for, luckily. This show is headed downhill. When you take the worst qualities of an elephant and a donkey, you get a lot of shit. We'll see you next time on I Say, You Say.
You said you liked me in that donkey suit.
Jackass.
Jackass.
I Say, You Say is heard only on
I like that. That was funny.
Right, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Takes all, including the general warts. Who's on the line?
Why don't you boys ever talk about the real issue in sports today? The loss of tradition. I wore a leather helmet playing football. The left side of my face
playing lacrosse.
It was worth it. We won the game.
That man,
I mean,
cute.
My boy goes to high school, right? And he's actually given a choice of different sports to play. And there's only one sport.
I know it's ruining this country's traditions and history.
I mean, I want him to be a big sports star so I don't have to work no more. And he can afford all the drugs and hookers he wants. And he's only gone and started playing lacrosse. Ooh, look at me. I'm carrying my...
started playing lacrosse. Yes! So we know about the time that she'll be here. We about to Millie spam.
Hello, CJ, what's up?
Hello.
She's working beautiful.
Hey, let's eat.
Hey, I'm here to serve you.
Come on then. All right, so we are perfect. One for one. Let's see if we can hit two for two. If
she don't like the steakhouse, bitch, I'm gonna... If she don't like this steakhouse.
Hello?
What is the holdup with that security pass, CJ?
Man, it's been a slight setback.
What kind of setback?
Well, more of an unfortunate accident. It's Millie. She dead.
What the fuck? How? When?
She ain't like steak, bro.
We was hanging out and shit got fucked up.
She ain't
That's
like...
all I'm saying, man.
Well, her pass will probably be in her house. You gotta break in and get it.
Shit. Right. Hey, I'ma call you when I get the call.
Throw a cup at me, bitch. The fuck? Abigail. I respect that though. Millie ain't rocking with the red meat either. You know what I'm talking about? So me and Millie, we could do something. IRL. Playful, we got drinks cracking. You know what I'm talking about?
Ever so romantic. Drive me back to my place. My job has its perks. Cheap drinks.
This is so interesting.
She was interested.
I'll be thinking about you, CJ.
I'll see you around, girl.
Bitch, when you gonna think about letting me in? Shit.
At the party.
Oh, that was great. What was your name again?
Bounce FM.
Hey, them homies funny right there. Who calling me? The fuck?
Millie, what's up?
Hey, Kyle.
What's up, Millie?
Just called to say that last night was terrific.
Yeah.
Likewise.
Listen, I thought about that little scheme you told me about.
Yeah,
don't
yeah,
worry,
yeah.
I haven't told anybody. Not even my mom. I've left the key card and the door code in my bedroom.
Millie, girl. You will not regret this.
I know, because I'm getting a cut, right?
Oh, for sure, baby, for sure. I'm gonna do you right.
Okay, you got it.
Bitch. Get a cut of these bullets, bitch. The fuck? That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. I didn't want to pick that up. The fuck? Fake ass Elvis, so...
Mr. Ramfa Lee.
You blew her head off.
Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please?
What playing with her ass? Oh, this is our share. Official business partners.
Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Yeah, I'll drink to that. Hold on. You know what I'm talking about? Woozy, I got that car, cuz. Hey, go with you.
Carl, it's me, Ken.
What's up, bro?
The Leon family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taking over Caligula's.
Oh, I'm right outside.
Screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
I'm outside, but calm down. Everything is gonna be fine.
Top fucking buzz this! I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone!
Yeah, terrific.
Maria!
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl.
Me too.
What's your name, kid?
Maria, and the service is not included.
Like Mamma Mia.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck.
You heard the bird.
Come on.
About to get your ass $1, bitch.
Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that.
We gotta hit the gym.
Okay, what can I do for you?
Fuck.
Well, Ken, a vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, but one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was gonna send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee.
Okay.
But maybe you can take care of it.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go.
Sit your ass, Rosenberg.
I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Bro, what is my fat level right now? Holy shit. 58? Oh my god.
This is a beautiful example of modern soul.
Eat all that burger shot action. Was that burger shot last time or was that damn Clucking Bell? It was one of those shits. That shit look nice. That shit look nice. High as a kite. Fly as high as possible.
It's time to get off your fat ass and dance.
Where the damn
all
Corona
of you,
at?
Even with the flabby thighs, girl. Come on, let PM take you somewhere special. Let's go.
Oh, that shit is low. I don't remember that shit being that low.
We got a beautiful record about a beautiful pastime. Samuel, with So You Like What You See, what seems to be about stalking. I love
it's
the production
rap
on this one. Get with the program, okay?
It's a wrap. We did it anyway, Swanson. We did it anyway. I think that happened last time, too. Let's go. Easy.
Hey, what's going on? Shit. How the fuck did he get here?
You understand me? Behind you, Carl. Without a fight, SFUR gym. Beautiful. Nicely done. You know what I'm talking about.